So we have seen that we need to convert a low frequency message signal into a high frequency message signal before transmitting it. Now this process of converting a low frequency message signal to a high frequency message signal is known as modulation. We do it before transmitting the signal into the channel. Now why do we need to modulate a signal before transmitting it? What is the need for modulation? Let's just look at a few points. So, the first point is to overcome the effect of noise. That is, to improve the signal to noise ratio of the system. The second point is to decrease the height of the antenna. Now, we know this formula is given by lambda equal to C by F. And if F, the frequency is low, the denominator is low, then lambda increases. That is, lambda will be very high, which implies that the antennas which will be needed to transmit a low frequency message signal will be in the order of kilometers, which is obviously practically impossible. So if we actually give a high frequency message signal, so lambda, that is the height of the antenna, will decrease. This is also a need. And the third point is to convert a wide band signal to a narrow band signal. And the fourth point is to multiplex large number of message signals, large number of messages on the same channel. Now, as we can see, we are dealing with frequencies a lot. So now we will have to have a very good understanding of the frequency spectrum of each and every signal. We will do that in the next video.